Some people tell you to avoid commitment. Not to think for yourself. Not to share your faith. I don't listen to them.